टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल स्पीक एंड गिव डिस्कशन इन इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी इन सेल्स मैनेजमेंट. दिस टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड विद द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द सेल्स एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन मैनेजमेंट इन द मैनेजमेंट कोर्सेस. In the case of the abstract, distribution channel in modern time have become more and more sophisticated and technology driven. Retailing has emerged one of the most significant intermediate phenomena as far as distribution channel of the modern business are concerned. This modernization of the distribution channel in modern business has been ably contributed by the emerging technology, particularly information technology. This paper attempt to throw a light on the advantage which the use of the IT bring to modern retail store in comparison to the traditional stores not making use of the IT. This paper attempts to analyze the impact of the innovation in sales management. IT contribution to the modern sales management in the number of ways, which includes labor saving, inventory management, monitoring of the checkout operation, customer awareness, and whatnot. This paper deliberates at length on a development of the considerable interest in the IT sector, which has almost revolutionized the way we manage the modern retail business. The paper attempts a detailed presentation on areas like EDI, electronic fund transfer, electronic loyalty transfer. The paper suggests that the huge amount of the information which is required for the effective management of the modern retail business can be effectively handled through the IT tools. These tools have made IT easier, not only stores huge amount of the information safety, but at the same time, to retrieve it whenever required, along with the necessary processing of the information to arrive at purposeful decision. The keywords are the barcoding, EDI, ELS, EPOS, EFT, and IT innovation. Introduction, impact of the IT in sales management. Information technology has now become a buzzword. It has become of the widespread tool throughout the world since last couple of the years, and India is not exception to this revolution. The incorporation of the information technology has enabled various sectors and areas better arrangement and performance. It has become more important in times when the marketing is customer driven, where keeping and managing customer behavior related information is the key ingredient in decision making. Because customer behavior is changeable, and according to time, the changes are coming in their needs, wants, and desires, and also in their brands. The main reason behind this is the only customer awareness, consumption level, and several options of the multi-brand. So all the time, there is a need of the information and takes action in their manufacturing units. The advent and development of the information technology enabled IT and ITS services that has facilitated the sales management in the number of ways. Reason is that because liberalization, privatization, and globalization have made business firm to do business in different country. For this purpose, again, there is a need to collect right information about the consumer behavior, education level, economic level, socio-cultural level, etc., time to time on a regular basis. Even from the multi-stage to the extreme stage, continuous stage, to make their image in the eyes of the customer, because it will help you in getting right information and managing merchandise management, inventory management, procurement, billing, customer loyalty schemes, stock replacement, and shelf space, and effective shop floor management by using ITS in the various ways. Large and successful retailers of information level like the Walmart, Sainsbury, Metro, AG, etc., give a good chunk on their 10 turnover towards making retail operation more technology and inform oriented. Therefore, in more mature retail market with the domestic presence of the organizing retail IT and ITS has become uniqueness in various basic function of retailing. Unfortunately, the use of the IT sector declared idea a very poor country in comparison of the European and US retailers, that is mainly because of the highly fragmented and unorganized sector where consumer logic is undermined. That is because of the small scale retailing or no performance, and they use IT a little bit. But now the scenario is going to be changed somewhat with rising role of the organized retailing. A majority of the organized retailing in India are showing encouraging response. Organized retailer like Ebno, Foodmart, Planet, Music World, etc. have incorporated various facets of the information technology in managing the retail operation. Recently, the use of the calculator at the billing counter are reducing by the use of the tools and techniques of the IT as printed bills along the product description regarding the weight, etc. It is the only during the past couple of the years that the concept got more acceptance in the certain other areas of the retail management. It is largely possible due to the introduction of the barcoding system and development of good retail information system. The organized retailing in India has also recognized the facts that if they want to survive growth and remain in existence to the competitive market, they have to be integrated the hardware and software, because it has become the essentially in retailing for the better operating efficiency, resulting increased profit. India retailers are also recognized the need for automation, and number of retailers using the concept like EPOS, EDI, EFQ, etc. But unfortunately, the number of such retailers is very small. There is an urgent need to adopt these technological manifestations so that better retail management can be practiced, and that is surely customer driven. So we can say that the innovation of the information technology had made retail sector very hygienic and comfortable, and in the age if information technology, no area of the business can survive and grow with the proper sourcing and management of information. As we know that the sales management is the most important component of the distribution channel that came in direct contact with the customers and with the products. Therefore, from marketing point of the view, also the quality and quantity of the information knowledge is needed for retailers and even for customers, so also to take knowledge about the merchandise and their future. So the ignorance of the information technology will give the result only in ending your retail firms. Use of IT in the sales management grooming. Indian sales management has become one of the most powerful and fast growing market in the world. The growth influences the attitude of the Indian customers and the marketing approach of the company. These features have been discussed in this section. Indian Council of the Research in International Economic Relations developed research report titled Impact of the Organized Retail on the Unorganized Sector states that the retail trade alone account are the 41.83% job opportunity with 14.95 million employed in the sector. Establishment involved in the retail trade claimed the highest percentage both in the rural and the urban area. It has been the most sought after activity among one account establishment with a share of the 48.45%. In rural area, 46.5% where account establishment were set up for the retail trade, while the percentage was 51.144 in urban area. Retail trade along with the manufacturing and social and personal service activity have emerged as the three major non-agricultural activity giving the maximum number of jobs with a share of more than 72% of the total establishment. Manufacturing establishment followed retail trade with the 8.32 million people employed. Social and personal service activity employed 7.35% during the review period. That is all done with the help of the information technology, which passes information all the time all the parts of the society. Online marketing. Traditional store management is aimed at enhancing utilization of the fixed asset and the work efficiency. Similarly, internet retailing store management is aimed at enhancing the hits of the web pages and work efficiency. As shown in the table one, four papers were found on this subtopic. Katre, Tuchel and the King proposed a framework for developing web pages, mapping the 27 sectors of the online store image on the physical store image. For example, the website response time is mapped on the aisle placement and width of the physical shop. King and Louis proposed a framework for evaluating the performance of the retailing website. The framework consists of the two facets of indicator, the user facet and the business facet. The user facet is made up with the availability, customer loyalty, etc. And the business facet is made up with the strategic position, complementary, etc. Moreover, the Alexis, Norin, and the Jiang reviewed the extant IT such as the PC and PDA and mobile phone. They predicted that more and more new IT will be introduced into internet retailing. For example, the virtual reality is in the prospect, giving customer a better shopping experience. The financial support of the NSF program for the Natural National Science Foundation of the China is greatly notified. Technology dimensions in the sales management. Most of the early study in this sphere were descriptive or assumptive. Many surgeons divided that by taking the advantage of the internet, such as a 24/7 online and buying at home, internet retailing is superior to today's traditional retailing. They predicted internet retailing would replace traditional retailing. However, this was wrong. Dorothy Thiel reported that the few companies had set up their one online retailing website in 1999. Hart, Dorothy, Kochup, Melberg, and Ilse Chaudy found that the internet use among the company was at the early stage. Firms' website were more for international purpose than for the trade function. Chain Latessy found that many traditional retailers had run both online and offline shop at the same time. In brief, internal retailing did not flourish and traditional retailing was not replaced by the internal retailing. As a result, researcher began to pay close attention to the following four questions. What are the incentives for a firm to adopt internet? What factors affect a firm's internet adoption? How a firm should design its business model and marketing strategy based on the internet? How a firm should manage the online shop and offline shop at the same time? The financial support of the NSF program for the National Research China is greatly notified. Formatting of the retail based on the sales management. A solid business model is virtually important for the success of the each company, irrespective of its size, products and services it sells for an industry sector and companies competes in. Developing a clear idea of the business model is just an important step for a new venture as it is for an established market player. Rethinking a business model that has been in the place for years and that is now challenged by the external market force is even a greater undertaking due to the people's inherent inertia and prosperity to carry the status for it has been always been on this way mindset. Impact of the IT in the sales management. Success of the current business model may render managers reluctant to change the logic of the how value is created and appropriated. Nevertheless, past success does not necessarily translate into future profitability. As time passes, markets change, customer expectations shift, and the company out to keep pace. This is, however, easier said than done, since prior investment may limit the company's flexibility to make the significant changes to its prevailing logic of the value creation and the approximation. Therefore, to introduce change into the commonly accepted company, talking about value, what it means to customer, partners, and the company itself can be met with the greater deal of the reluctance and opposition. Solid business model. solid business models elevate some companies to such a position where they surpass their competitors by offering great value to a common group of the customer. Similar or if identical products may available on the market, but a certain distinguishing feature sways customer to buy one over the other. Some customers may ascribe great value to the post-purchase services such as delivery option and the service term. Other customers, however, ascribe more importance to the product price, brand packaging, convenience, and store atmosphere. Therefore, every business model must specify what the customer value or how the company believes the perceived value, the impact of the digital technology on innovation in retail business. Motes by David Plante. Business model tells the story of the how company is going to earn money through the selling it offering to the integrated customer. Joth and Amit further argued that the company's business model is a set of the interdependent activity that not only allows the company to create the value of its customer, but it also to appropriate a share of that value to its value chain partner. Thus, the business model also covers the aspect of the partnership and the value network that the company is part of the and how corporation is structured within the network. Governance of the information flow, resources, and good exchange is another relevant element of the business model. Cross-Edward Richard take the notion of the business model governance into consideration, but group it together with the company's policy and assets under a common theme. The impact of the digital technology on innovation in retail business. David Prepently, to find out the age of the modern retail stores as a result of the deployment of the IT in them over traditional stores not deploying it. To find out the impact of the innovation in the sales management significance, help in labor saving, help in the make easy price changes, help in making better inventory management, help in monitoring checkout operation, helps in providing better merchandise management, helps in providing a competitive edge, help in recognizing loyal customers, helps in enabling data on customer buying behavior, helps in gathering information with wide in the scope, data regularly gathered and stored. It helps in foreseeing the opportunity, aid avoiding the crisis, helps in coordinating among elements of the strategy. New strategy can be advised more quickly, helps in taking right decision. Limitation cost occurred on the retail information system is the high, which technology driven will be beneficial. A huge bunch of the data to evaluate, difficulty in classifying the data for the future use. How should the data be disseminated throughout the firm? Research methodology for this study, we focus is there only on the secondary data, which is already published or available by the different sources of the information. The research work is descriptive in nature, as researcher will use only the comparison between the information technology innovation using the retail firms and without using the IT innovation. The focus mainly given only on the electronic data interchange, electronic fund transfer, and the electronic loyalty schemes. Barcoding system. To make the retail operation system easier and simplest, barcoding system is used, and this one is a new phenomenon. In this method, unique bar code is given to the every product to group the identification along with the human readable numbers. The kind of the barcoding system is known as the EN, European article number. It has been developed and managed on an international basis, enabling compatibility for imported and exported goods. The EN is used in the various category of the product, including weights. Point of sale system use the scanners that one indicate the product price, weight, size, packaging level, and the billing details. In point of the sale system, the items in baskets are hit by the laser beams and scanned. The barcoding system, which use laser scanner, is used in the different forms of the different retailers. Some retailers use simply microprocessor to identify the product in the basket or may be connected to the store computer. So when the customer finish their shopping and do check out at that time, it can be easily passed the information on the inventory management as it is centrally attached and computer server, that is why known as the EPOS. But in the traditional form of the retail outlet, this type of the facility is not available and all the tasks are done to manually which to call, working to identify the turnover and what is needed to also. Benefits are the prime motive of the barcoding is inventory management for retailers what switches from the manuals to the bar stock labels. Retailers' costs reduce due to inventory handling and other supply related cost. Barcoding helps in availability of the product category all the time according to the customer requirement. It increases the customer satisfaction. It helps in making competitive advantage. It is efficient tool that making operation easier and not only a identification tool. Electronic data interchange. EDI is the extension of the EPS because it makes the mutual relationship between the supplier and retailer. EDI helps in exchanging the information from retailers to supplier computer and the facilitate orders, delivery notices, specification, invoices, sales return, and even concern sales data to the supplier. EDI helps the retailer for just-in-time ordering, reduction of lead time in supply, speeding of the stock turns around, and increasing the mutual partnership among the retailers and the supplier. The successful implementation of EDI is concerned in reducing the operating cost of the retailers. It helps in reducing the operating cost of the retailer. It helps in making the mutual partnership among retailers and the suppliers. It creates just-in-time ordering. It helps in ordering specific items to supplier from the retailers. Retailers are not bound only to the one supplier. Electronic fund transfer. To make the safe and easy payment among the retailers, supplier, and customer, this is the basic model which acts behind the credit, debit card, ATM, online transaction, etc. In this system, the retailer's computer are connected to the cash counter to make this payment. These are not only connected by the central terminal, but also from the several terminals of the credit card company, ATM, banks, etc. Benefit, it is safe and secure payment system. No need to handle cash all the time. It reduces the avoiding problem related to the check. It makes the shopping easily and comfortable. But in traditional store, definitely you will find that there is a need to carry the money all the time for shopping that may create situation of theft or may be some danger cause. So the use of the IT innovation create the feeling of the safety and it is linked with the several terminals by which the transaction can be done very easily. Electronic loyalty schemes. At the present time, there is a cutthroat competition among the company. So there is a need to start computer loyalty scheme, which are totally based on the marketing concept to encompass the philosophy of the customer satisfaction and customer delight. This is mainly done for their loyal customer who regularly visits the retail outlet, and it is very essential to maintain the existing customer instead of the searching the new customer all the time. In this regard, the retailers provide a form to the customer to the full various information about the retailers. On the basis of that, magnetic card is provided to each loyal customer, and that is totally readable. On this card, at every purchase, some discount will be given to maintain the desire of the customer towards the retail outlet. Benefits to retain the loyal customers all the time, to create new desires in the heart of the customer. Points are also provided as such each purchase, which maintains desire level. Card is safe and secure to make every purchase easy. But in traditional store, this type of the facility is not available and customer never become loyal with the retail store and the chances of safety are very less. So the innovation of the IoT have given away to the retail store success. Conclusion, from the whole study, the research has come to this point that the IoT innovation helps in creating customer loyalty attachment in the comparison of the traditional format chart without the IoT. These all things become it possible only because of the having huge bulk of the information all the time to necessary action, which is not possible in the traditional format. The most important aspect of the IoT innovation is that it increases the level of the customer satisfaction because all the time information is available to the customer and even for the retailer also. This aspect help in creating consumer awareness and help in reducing time, money, efforts, which the customer always want to get their satisfaction. So the information technology innovation give boost up to the retail sales, and the future of the IT is secured to retail growth. And the references are given here. References are given here. Hence, today, the information technology in the sales management is discussed here. The abstract is given there. Then the introduction is given there. Review literature is given there. Online marketing, technology dimension in the sales dimension, formatting the retail based on the sales management, impact of IT in the sales management, solid business model, objective, significance, limitation, research methodology, barcoding system, benefits of the barcoding system, and the electronic data interface, benefits of the electronic data interface, electronic fund transfer, benefits of the electronic fund transfer, electronic loyalty schemes, benefits of the electronic loyalty scheme, and the conclusion is given here in this lecture.